teams made entry. We used our radiation meters. We used all of our gas and chemical meters to make sure that there wasn't any radiation background, nothing like that. We found everything to be at normal levels. We then removed the package from the bank, and we were able to do chemical testing on that. And we found out at this point that it's non-lethal, non-hazardous material. We're going to do a few more tests, but at this point we have found it to be really not a danger to or a threat to anyone in the bank.